Hi, my name is Bert Williams.
Hello, I'm Mac McLaughlin.
I'm Sandy Blinkhorn.
I'm a trans man. I've been in transition for 4 years. There may be many of you who've never even heard of a trans person or a transgendered person or a transsexual person, and that's okay. The idea behind this is for you to understand that we're just people, just like you. We may be your daughters, we may be your sons. I decided to join with Dreams in Motion to tell my story, but not just my story, the story of so many people that you may or may not know. The idea behind this project is to educate, but not just to educate, also to help as many families of my brothers and sisters as possible.
In doing research for this project, I've learned that the historical record on transgendered persons dates back 4,000 years. Transgendered people are not uncommon in today's population. One in every 1,666 births is designated neither double X chromosomes or XY chromosome. At birth, however, often what has happened is that such babies are assigned a male sex or a female sex. And later, perhaps as they grow, they identify as the opposite of what they've been assigned. Socially, this has not been acceptable in our population. This project is designed to bring about education around the transgender issue and to humanize the community in the eyes of the general population.
As a believer in the Christian community, I want to help bring clarity and understanding. I believe that when you have an understanding of just people, God's creation, you're able to present love. And this piece is going to help me to be able to do that as a producer and as a director. We need your help to help to bring this to light, to help to bring this to fruition.
Your financial support for this project will bring light to the transgender community and will help support the families that are struggling with the issue.
This is your chance to help families in crisis. The transgender community has the highest rate of suicide amongst all communities. We need your help.
Thank you.